The PC Combine was all about showcasing the skills of our athletes here. Like, hey, let's take a general idea of a combine. Something with speed, something with explosiveness, with power, with strength. But let's put a little unique twist to it. Let's make it WWE's own combine. We got these great athletes. We want to show the world how gifted they are, how explosive they are, how strong they are. I was excited to say, hey, everyone's going to be watching, all eyes on you guys. So I knew what these guys were going to do. I was even surprised on some of the numbers that they came out. I guess the one that really surprised me was the overhead med ball toss. Something we did in the NFL, and the numbers that we got here were better than anything I saw at that level. So what it is a total body power exercise. You know, you throw it over your head, so you got to be explosive, and you see how far you can throw it. So it was neat. We had over seven guys throwing it over 40 feet, two over 50, and girls we had five, six girls over 30 feet. So it's impressive stuff. Let's make history together. Vertical jump, straight lower body power, man. I mean, you wanna talk about how powerful is this guy or is this girl? Have them do a vertical jump, and you'll find out right away. When you talk about elite athletes for females, anything over 20 inches is good. We had five girls over 22 inches. Very rarely do you have people jumping 39 inches in the combine. Kenneth Crawford, the Crawford Show, jumped 39 inches, okay? So you talk about NXT, lower body power, we got some here. Well, so chin-up test is great for how strong you are proportional to your body. So if I want to see how strong a guy is, I can put him on a chin-up bar. If he does a lot of chin-ups, I can tell, hey, this guy's pretty strong. You know, Patrick Clark had, I think, six or seven chains on, and he made a belt out of a chain and then hooked another chain onto the belt. I mean, it was ridiculous. The sled shuttle was 60-yard shuttle, 5 yards back, 10 yards back, 15 yards back. To me, it's just flat-out toughness, man.
Well, I came here today to prove that even though I weigh 300 pounds, I'm just as good an athlete as any of these little guys here today.
It's an individual, in a lot of ways, individual sport because you're trying to, everyone's trying to be the next champion.
Of course, I beat my first time, baby, first time.
But at the end of the day, this is a unique building because we're all a team.
One, two, three.
Team!
Good, good stuff, good stuff.
Because everyone's trying to compete and beat the other guy. But they all want to see their peers succeed and throw up those big numbers. So the energy was great. I couldn't, I really couldn't ask for anything better.
I said it yesterday, we're family, man. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family!